you guys some tickets to pull so I can try to build my team for Final Fantasy 12. Hopefully we get lucky at the beginning. We're going to go ahead and run these out and see if we can get a moat farming squad. So I'll use the guaranteed ticket last. Yes, use the guaranteed ticket last. Let's get the summoning. Let's get it going. Final Fantasy 12, we need Van, we need Ash, we need Rassler. We actually need Zarga back. He looks ridiculous. He looks ridiculous. He looks really good. We got another Van. So, farming team is a go. Got three Vans. That's 150% bonus moat. Let's do it. That's great. Great start. Great start. All right. Wait a minute. This is going to be short. We got Rosa. I was like, is this going to be Ash? And that's it? Just two tickets? No, it was Rosa. All right. Let's keep going. Pinello, but she doesn't count. That's so terrible. I thought she would count since she's a Final Fantasy 12 character, but she doesn't count in the bonus. That sucks. But she's much better now that she's a 5-star. Who do we have? Ayate, okay. More of the black cow action. Okay, alright. Dwayne. Never used you before, but you look extremely menacing. And I love it. Love it, Dwayne. I love it. Another band? Shadow. It's Shadow. Maybe one day he'll get like up to 7-star and then he'll be useful. Oh, we got a yellow. Alright. This might be Ash right now. If I get Ash, then I'll be good. Or if it's Rassler, just for the moats. It's King. The auto attack. Shoots for 28 years. Okay. My off-banner luck continues. Off-banner luck. Rather have some on-banner luck. Okay. Got Vans, so I've got three Vans, so that'll be good to start off with. Yow. Alright. Trey, what does Trey get? That's really good. Okay. I'll have to farm that soon because I've got 5 of them. So I'll have to farm that really soon. I'm almost done with my championship belt. We got another yellow. Alright. Okay. click it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Got Gary. Alright, okay, alright. I've already got Thunder God Sid, so you kinda. You don't have a job anymore, huh? No more job. But the percentage of yellows has been good. Just trying to get on banner. Okay. I can't be mad at that. Can't be mad. So I'll get her bikini after all. And her swimsuit's pretty good. Since it's kind of spread out, it doesn't do nearly as well, but it's okay. Alright. So this is going to be it for the run. And then we've got the guaranteed yellow coming up. Ice. Okay. That's good tanking one. It's good tanking TMR. Alright, let's do it. Do it, so. We know it's gonna be yellow. Alright, so we know it's gonna be yellow. I mean, that's just rude right there. That's rude. Alright, so it's going to be yellow, one on banner. This is going to be it, on banner. Boom! We got some wrestler action, so that means we got some extra farming moat. Let's get it done. Let's get it done. Let's get it done. Let's get it done. All right. Let's make the team. Solid start. Solid start for summoning. Get Van in there. Where you at, buddy? Boom. Get Rassler in here. Where you at, son? Rassler. Okay. I've got to make some tent ants. Here it is. Pots or something. And we'll use young lady. She's gonna start us up and kill some stuff. Use some pots of warrior of light. Cool. That's cool. Then. Use pots. Who else we want to give some pots to? Okay, Zyrus is indisposed. Oh, there we go. We can just fuse shadow. It's good for that. He's not good. Alright, so. View shadow. Alright, so we're good now. Let's go ahead and throw some quick equipment on. Nice. Yep. Sure thing, dude. Alright. Everybody got some equipment. Let's go get some moat. get some moat. No limit burst, no continue. Alright. So, good old Dark Fiend of Death action. Let's do it, guys. Let's see how far we can get with just... Who would be next? Okay. That princess is fighting, trying to take back the country. Okay. Excuse me. She seems sad because I didn't summon her. Alright. Beautiful. Got the boat. It looks scary. But it's dead. God's moat. Nice. Easy battle. Let's get the next one out of the way. Lightning damage. Dark Phoenix can handle that. Let's get out of here. Let's do it, guys. Yeah, with Sky Pirates. Yep. She's like, Sky Pirates? What? Thunderbugs, they can appear in the same battle. Yeah. All right. So, use black magic. Okay. Did not care about me dying, so that's cool. And we gotta kill the boss with a limit burst. So that's going to be the tricky one. Okay. Ready to find your purpose. All right. You're going to find it. Okay.
Okay.
So now we gotta get some limit breaking. Limit burst crystals. The easiest way to do that is, oh, this is gonna not be easy. Oh no.
Okay. Oh man.
It's only three battles. Nice job. Nice job, Rasta. Let's see if we can do it. Whoa. Whoa. Didn't get the red spiral off. Wow. Alright, well, I'll have to run back through that one. Grassler's wind pose looks sick. It's a cape. Let's do it. Let's do it. Alright, got some more moat. Got some more moat. Fire and light. Esper. Fire and light damage. Okay. Alright. All right, that's good. So I can go ahead and get the fire and light damage out of the way. You're a sky pirate, aren't you? Then steal me. Wow. That's crazy. Whoa, Lid. Lid's vicious. Okay. All right. That's done. Next is Esper. It's gonna be tough with this thing. Thunderbug! Thunderbug. That helped out a lot. That helped me out a ton. Okay. Where am I? Where are the orbs? I have no orbs at all. See if I've got auto wind on. Yeah, I better. I do. Okay. Oh man, that's, look at that, all that just.
Just stuff.
Just stuff going on. Oh, she's still killing. Not so many hits, it was chaining with itself. Well, it looked like it, but it was actually ultimate. It was just behind. Alright, so four or less. And that's gonna give us MP plus 15%. Okay. This looks like the Dark Fiend is gonna be able to solo this one. So we'll see. After that is farming time. So we'll take one van out for right now. Let's see. We'll see. $550,000. Blind. Okay. Okay. So probably a higher level it'll be okay. But right now we'll be. Yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll bust him up right. Like definitely be done easily with Dark King. We'll find out on the boss. Alright. We will guard, get some feedback. Whoa. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. Thank you. Okay. Just got the Dragon Slayer. Gonna do a dual ultimate and just see what happens. The Dragon Slayer rod makes money. Wow. 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 Okay. Yeah. Lots of responsibility. there you have it. So she's gonna be able to roll through all the content. I'll come back and clean those up. But yeah. Alright, so that's good. That is good. Well, I'm gonna get to farming. Because now I know she can beast the whole thing. And hope you guys have a lot of luck with this too. It's cool. Should throw me a like if you haven't yet, and subscribe, you know. Keep track of things with me. We got a lot of stuff going on all the time. So I'm gonna get to farming, but I appreciate you. And until next time, this is Lee Van Dam. You guys take care and God bless. Appreciate you.